That video already ended. There we go. I could have done this before actually entering, but eh. Alright, I'm gonna back off the chips. Or, I should say Pringles. Gunblade's like video games. I'm like, yes. Oh wow, I actually nope.
Been a while since I did a spot of bounty hunting. Be good to get back in the game.
You know what, let's just drop this. Jeez, straight to the face. I'm surprised I'm not even in the group yet, so I guess they're like already.
Out of the way! Out of bullets! Double it up!
Here.
Something about lost staff, Boyle. Ring a bell?
Seriously? I put that request up like 7 years ago, back when I had a respectable establishment, not this crap pile you see now. But I am glad you're here. See, I'm trying to help out all the poor bastards affected by this war, but yo, straight up, we are running short on med supplies. We need hexaprazine, skagoyle, melodinax, and hemopax. Track some down for me, will ya?
Oh, sounds like malarkey.
BT Dubs, I'm not just a doctor in medicine. My practice is in combat trauma, but my residency was in rhyme. Word. Oh, snap! I forgot to give you a mixtape. Do you want one?
Oh, well, maybe later, boyo.
Yeah, no, I get it. You're concentrating on your flow. I'll hit you with it later. That punk ass is a black market dealer. I'll bet dollars to D's nuts he stole those supplies. Dude's a pushover, though. Just threaten him, and he'll give him up.
I got some supplies here, and I'm happy to sell them for a reasonably marked up price. I'm just trying to feed my family. You understand, right? Please, don't shoot. There's been enough bloodshed around here. Just give me the cash, and we can make a deal.
Yeah, we've all got a sob story. As for me, I've got patience to heal and no patience to deal. Just threaten him and be done with it.
You don't know what it's like down here. People don't eat for days. It's a nightmare.
I'm in a given mood. It's rare, but it happens. Look at you.
Wow, thank you so much. You have no idea how much this means to me and my family.
Man, get your punk ass out of here before my Vault Hunter changes their mind.
I actually shot him before. I actually never knew the consequence. Oh. So hard. Seriously?
Serve me with a nice rat.
Some bandits jacked a bunch of my medical supplies. Find them and blast their janky ride.
Nah. Wow. Oh my god, I didn't grab. Breaking syrup. Man, I just died at that time. This is like it literally has so many stupid mechanics when it comes to kind of vaulting. I'm trying to get onto it. I'm not trying to vault over it. I'm literally trying to get on that to move up. People who made this are really stupid to, like, angles. Because, basically, how am I supposed to get that? I need up there. I get thrown off. Get on top of it.
Ooh.
There it is.
Ooh.
that took forever. Pistols. Really crappy pistols. Okay.
Now drive it on back to the catch ride, and I'll scan that sweet weapon in for you.
That's the one.
Trying to be a rapper, but listen, medicine, it comes and goes, but my rhymes, that's healing for the soul. Look, just let me spit something for you. See, I bust raps like I bust caps, and that's that. Don't mess with my knapsacks full of fat stacks, or else you get the clapbacks. Word? Word.
Flip. And nobody would believe me if I did this test drive. And that is how you park a hover car.
We're still a little short on hemoglobin. Hemoglobin Disrobin is the title track on my mixtape, by the way. Did you want one, or... no? Still no? Okay, screw it. I'll donate some of my own. Grab this empty hemo pack and give me an assist.
This is when this dude gets real stupid like.
Okay now. Very, very carefully. Use the hemo pack and tap me up already. Yep. Okay. That'll do.
Sorry. I didn't mean. Sorry.
Okay. Thanks, I think. But at least maybe this will finally give me some street cred. Maybe I'll get one of those sweet Atlas robot arms. But hey, don't worry about me. I'll survive. And so will my patients, thanks to you. Mount Schuler is finally ready to staff up and heal the hurt. Oh, by the way, that Harden guy stopped by. He wanted you to have this. His way of saying thanks, I guess. Word. Last chance on that mixtape, by the way. Still no? Word? Word.
I feel so bad for that guy. What is this, a grenade launcher? Come on.
Nothing at all from a party! menace to society! Vault Hunter, you gonna come kill me or what? No way! I destroyed those supplies! I am history's greatest monster! If anyone deserves a Vault Hunter coming after them, it's me!
I honestly don't know which one is horrible enough to have murdered my family. Just pick one to kill, I guess. I'll consider that my payback. I trust your judgment.
Next time!
I missed it. Well, at least now I know there's a teacher up here somewhere too. I wish I just came up with a brilliant idea. I'm gonna do this. In case I miss again. This is more like it. And it actually looks. Oh my lord. This almost looks like it's a freaking 50 cal.
This is my moment!
Wow.
Now I'm second guessing myself. That other guy seemed pretty family murdery, too. There's still a chance it was him. Maybe you could go kill him just in case.
So you figured out I'm the worst after all. Let's do this.
Hmm. Wow. Almost has a slick look to it too.
Now entering the clone zone.
Crap, where am I going? Maybe you should move the right way.
Feel the holy fire!
I'm commandeering this vehicle. And by that, I mean I'm stealing it.
Get that old fool!
Just do me! I will prove myself!
Wait, what? Hold on. Power times serenity torque. Well, if I could actually see it. Okay, so that one's accuracy. I'd rather go for the reload.
Machine, Vault Hunter. Thanks for taking the endless cycle of bloodshed onto your shoulders. Now I'm out of it. Here, this should help make up for your bloody shoulders.
Oh, hi! We'll talk later.
There's this Quinn bloke, scientist, owes us some fancy nerd tech, but we haven't heard from him.
Hey, wait, what level am I? I could probably go do the DLC now.
Been a while since I did a spot of bounty hunting.
12.
It'll be good to get back in the game!
Need a cup of Arcturian Super Black.
Ooh, can't do it. Power cord just blew out, and I can't do the coffee thing without the power thing.
Oh, of course! But it's okay, it's okay. Right, there's a Malawan heavy nearby. He calls himself Core Daddy like a real asshole. Bloke's got a power cord built right into his suit. That'll get us up and running.
Power cords. It's always the damn power cords, isn't it?
No, it's funny. I used to say things like, I'll kill anyone who talks to me before I've had my coffee. But now I literally might. I don't know, that's just funny to me.
Now entering the clone zone.
Solid kill, Vault Hunter. That goes a real wank muffin. Now grab the power core. Power core, get it. There you go. Now head back to the shop and get me some damn coffee already. Look, I'm sorry, but I'm the only thing standing between these civilians and a Malawan armada. This coffee is gonna save lives. Starting with mine.
Welcome in! Should reboot the shop or whatever, and my facial flare. Voila! Or whatever.
Shop's powered up! Can we get that coffee now, Barista Bot?
Oh man, no can do. We're like an eco-friendly shop, you know? So, you'll have to supply your own to-go cup.
Well, bollocks. Wait, I know. There's a Malawan commander who's always got a travel mug on him. See if you can track him down. Honestly, that caffeinated sewer juice Malawan calls coffee is practically a war crime on its own. I just want that commander's mug. Take out some of the rank and file to draw out the commander. That mug is mine.
Malawan's looking for a bloody nose.
Damn it! Can't you leave me just one good thing, Malawan? Just one cup of goddamn coffee!
Well,
lady,
just form a line and I'll take your order.
God dang it.
Take your time. I don't have anywhere else to be.
Whatever, man. You can't rush perfection.
Just let the bot do his work. It'll be so, so worth it.
And you're welcome. Have a lovely day. Or don't. Your call.
Yes! Yes! Finally! Bring that coffee here!
I hear ya. What I wouldn't do for a pint right now.
Oh, I love that.
Hey, we've all got our vices.
Mm.
You are my favorite person. This was so necessary.
Hey, Atlas boys! Rise and Grind's back in business, and the coffee's on me!
Oh, hell yeah! For real? Thanks, Lorelei!
Things were bad enough around here before we had to deal with bandits, too. Ugh.
There's our Vault Hunter.
Looks like we're off to a good start here, Hunter.
We really can't thank you enough, Vault Hunter.
Wow.
I know this seems like a small thing, but even this little taste of the world we lost, it keeps us going, you know? At least till tomorrow morning. Could you do me a favor? Now that we've got coffee, priority number two.
Me up on the bridge when you're ready, killer.
Been a while since I did a spot of bounty hunting. It'll be good to get back in the game.
There it is. Alright, first things first.
For your convenience, I installed your new SDU when you weren't looking. No need to thank me. Being a mercenary is like being a merchant. You won't last long if you can't stay well stocked. One step closer to your true potential.
Ready to go?
Have you seen that Saurian living upstairs? Maurice. Tanny says he is here in peace, but I don't believe that for a second. I see how he looks at the humans aboard. He's hungry, and I think he's been eating people. I saw him dragging a bag up to his den.
A human-sized bag.
Go see what you can find, Bolt Hunter.
I'll kill you!
Oh, sorry, I was talking to some...
I heard you want us some allies while on Promethea. Some people are like that, attracting friends and allies and well-wishers wherever they go. But I am not one of those types, and never will be.
Crimson Raiders, roll out!
The Crimson Raiders are bringing the fight to Promethea. Be proud. How is Promethea?
Great nightlife, lots of craters. But Atlas is getting their arse handed to them.
Help Reese when we can. Right now, we've got to get to Athena's. I've got a friend there. We should see what she knows. Claptrap, type broadcast to Athena's. Call sign Sapphire.
And comms open!
Time to get myself to that top
pod and
get me some outlaw! Yeah!
This is Mayim Bialik, actor, PhD scientist, researcher.
Greetings, Fault Hunter! Are you ready to match colored dots to other colored dots? Let me show you how this works. So these colored tiles represent the building blocks of DNA, or to simplify, the tiny meat cubes that big meat people are made out of. So if it helps, just imagine those blocks as small, multicolored hunks of steak.
It does not.
Your goal is to align them with the guidelines on the left. You could push the tiles upward by inserting tokens. Now shove those beautiful meat babies! Submitting your score.
I got it.
Not entirely.
So, up to now, you've been able to fart around with as many tokens as you want. But now, the real challenge begins. See these tokens? These are your reserve tokens. You need to think really hard about where to put them. Why am I missing?